flying it with the Radio Master TX16. It's in beginner mode at the moment. Let's give it a go. Yeah, looks nice. Hanging on the breeze there. Not an ideal day for this, but gotta get it in the air, you gotta get it in the air. Just hovering there on the breeze. Three, 4 minutes, I think. Sure how long the battery's going to last. Ooh, aren't we like played a prop? Motor sounds a bit noisy than the Mustang. Yeah, it's nice. Quite a bit of breeze. Just hovering on the wind there. Quarter roll. Actually, back to clean out. Bullit, get it going. Notchy. So it's very windy. Well, quite fresh breeze anyway. Fairly tight in, but the wind just takes it downwind and off like a rocket, then slogging back up into the breeze again. We're at us. Thank you. 400mm coming for Christmas, so that'll be nice. Get in. Down she goes. Whew. Yeah. Nice little model. See the stabilisation working there on the ailerons. And also on the elevator. On the elevator, but it's doing its stuff. That's probably about. Oh, the top's going by itself, it's not windy. That's awesome. That's not me doing that, that's just the wind. It died down. Try and keep it a bit lower this time. Put it back in. Can you hear that? We've got this off then. Whew, right, I think we'll call it a day at that because my fingers are packing freezing.